curse of the Unibaba. The ghosts heard Oni dogs barking and snarling in the distance. Ghosts hit their mark, but Io lived on.
The ghosts, bring them to me.
Oh my. Come on.
Inside me. Feeding. You must stop the Onibaba.
Come on.
Enter the sacred.
Come on, my duck. How's the highwayman? Delete it, dick, dick, dick.
Tsushima is part of me now. Ever since that day, sacrifices. Humans always have to sacrifice.
Ferocious bears stood guard before their Mongol trainers.
Feel my blade! soul is mine.
Ghosts knew their only hope of stopping Io was to save the other monks before she could consume their spirit. As the ghosts drew near to a mysterious village, they discovered a terrible sight. The ghost sensed the power of countless Oni ahead, all joined together to defeat them.
Does one drop in a pond make a difference?
Although the ghosts freed the body, the spirit was no longer there. Prisoners could not be freed until it was safe.
Too late, ghost.
The disciples dispersed, the prisoners freed. This army defeated. Io grew eerily silent. But had she been defeated? Or had she simply moved on to somewhere else?